This is 3M panel bond. I don't know if anybody's ever used this, but so far I'm liking this. It's a lot better than trying to spot weld with a MIG doing this. What the screws are for is to hold everything in place. And plus the bit's not coming up against the cross members real good. So, but we're getting there. Yep, coming along real good. I'll make another video later on. Thanks for watching. Okay, just wanted to shoot a little video here. This is what the finished product of the bed rail replacement looks like. Just got done putting a few coats of black Rust-Oleum, sanded it, primed it, shot a couple coats of black satin black on it. Just wanted to get it all sealed up, try to stop the rust as best I can. I know it ain't perfect, but you know what? It's good enough for me. I've done as best as I can do on it. So, I'll make some more videos and add to this. Thanks for watching.